Waterloo Minnelli in the 7, the favourite. Love Made Me is the late mail here for Troy Murray. And runners are in. Signal on. Ready to race. Set here at Angle Park. They're ready. Racing. And speed toward the centre. Love Made Me out well. Waterloo Minnelli got crowded in the early part, and Sketchy Gun diving up found the lead. So they race out of the straight. Sketchy Gun clear of Lonnie Knight around the outside. Waterloo Minnelli trying to improve in front of it. Love Made Me. Next is Stitchum Rosie, and Menzies back at the tail. They race down the back, and the leader Sketchy Gun. Waterloo Minnelli sweeping around them quickly. Then came Lonnie Knight behind those Love Made Me, and a gap away Stitchum Rosie, and then came Menzies, but on the turn, and Waterloo Minnelli goes for home, opens up a margin over Sketchy Gun, and goes on to win well. Waterloo Minnelli second is Stitchum Rosie, third's close. We've got Lonnie Knight, Love Made Me, and Sketchy Gun all there, and Menzies was the last one. The time is around 35 seconds. Waterloo Minnelli, that was pretty comfortable. He copped a little bit of buffeting in the early part. He still runs sub 35 here, and he picked them up, and he just got to the outside and was racing into it off the back, took the lead, stretched away. And a good professional effort. Numbers are 7, 8, 5 is third, 1 is fourth. 7, 8, 5 and 1. Waterloo Minnelli, Tony Rasmussen for...